The East African Crude Oil Pipeline, ECOP, is a project that will transport 230,000 barrels of crude oil daily from Kabalega Industrial Area in Hoima District, Uganda, to Tanga Port in Tanzania. According to the East African Crude Oil Pipeline Construction Manager, Mr. Ahmed Arafat, the construction of the route will kickstart early in 2024 and is expected to complete by the end of 2025.
We are having a big scope of work of our main subcontractor, CPP, who are going to be accommodated here. We will have around 350 people living here, working in this area. Of course, our target is to achieve completion by December 2025. It's 2 years job.
The ECOP compliance regulatory lead says that they are going to have 60 teams handling close to 100 kilometers each in order to hit the 2025 target.
If the pipeline in India is 200 kilometers, and it's constructed in 2 years. So a team can actually construct 100 kilometers in more or less the same time. So 2025 end, we should be good to go.
Currently, early civil works for the construction of the main camps, storage terminal and pipe yard are ongoing at Pump Station 1 at Nyamasoga in Hoima District, Kasambia in Kakumiro District and Simbable District.
On engineering studies have been done, been on feed study before, have been done in 2017. Then there was engineering which is done by World. Then of course there was a big effort of environmental and social impact assessment. Of course we try to minimize interfaces and impact on environmental and social as much as we can, and we use for this so many software, so many tools.
Simbable is already under construction. Early civil works activities, and then after that they will be starting with one in Kyotera in December. Lawrence also included on them. So once these early civil works activities have been completed, and then construction of the camps, containers, fitted in, all that, then now plans to start the construction of the pipeline will start.
Stakeholders say they are still handling a few cases of land acquisition.
All the land has to be fully acquired. We cannot start any construction until the land is fully acquired.
This is a very big project. And some of the issues that we look at the land tenure systems that we have encountered during the acquisition of this land. Almost all the four land tenure systems, which complicates this whole land acquisition. But so far where we are very long sure that we achieve it.
Similar to the Kingfisher and Tilenga feeder crude oil pipelines, the East African crude oil pipeline, which is 24 inch in diameter, will first undergo stringing and welding before it is buried underground.
The size would be different. Ours would be bigger than this. This is a 12-inch diameter pipeline. The ECOP one will be 24.
Following the signing of the final investment decision, FID, on February 1st, 2022, between Uganda, Tanzania and oil companies, project activities which include land acquisition, compensation, construction and replacement of houses for the project affected persons, livelihood restoration and procurement of materials for the construction of the pipeline started. Report by Ambrose Niwaga Wakatoto for the news.